Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my students? Are you fine? Today, inshallah, we have jolly phonics. We have new sound. So, number one, we are going to identify the sound. Then we are going to recognize the sound in words. Number three, we are going to write the sound in four lines. Number four, we are going to read some words, okay? So let's listen to the story first. Look here. Here we have Dawood. Dawood has a very big cupboard with many dolls and toys inside it. Dawood took his drum, and he said, I'm going to play with my drum. Okay, and then he started playing. He started playing with his drum, and he was singing, see me play on my drum. Okay, so this is drum. We have Dawood. We have dinosaurs. Okay, so today we have the sound da. We have the sound da. What is the sound for today, my students? The sound da. Round, up, up, down, down, flick. Da. D d d d d d d dog, d, drum, d, Dawood, d, dinosaur. Okay. So what is the action for the sound d? Okay, you have to do like as you are holding the drumsticks in your hand. And beat up and down on the drum. So this is the sound da. We have the sound da. Now let's hear the song for the sound da.
See me play on my drum. Playing drums is lots of fun with a da 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 da. See me play up on my drum.
Again.
See me play on my drum. Playing drums is lots of fun with a da 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 da. See me play up on my drum.
So, do you like the song? I like it. Yes. See me play on my drum. Playing drums is lots of fun with a da 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 da. See me play up on my drum. So this is da. We have the sound da. Okay. Now how can we write the sound da? Look here. Round. As you are writing the sound ka first. Then up. Up. Down, down, flick, da. Okay, now how can we write it in four lines, my students? Line number one, yes, because it has stick here. Line number two, yes. Line number three, yes. Line number four, no. Okay, now let's make dot for you here to write the sound, da. Okay? Let's write round, yes, up, up, down, down, and flick. Okay, this is the sound D. Again, round, round, up. Up, down, down, flick. Okay, can you write the sound da here, my students? Good. Now open your Jolly Phonics booklet and write the sound. Okay, and don't forget to leave space. Now look at this activity. We have here to shout out da. Whenever you find the sound da, you have to say da. Is this da? No. So let's move from here. Okay. Da. Well done. No. This is not da. Okay, let's move. Da. Well done. Da. Excellent. No. Da. Well done. Da. Excellent, my students. Now, okay, here I want you to choose 6 rainbow colors and trace within the game da below. Okay, choose from the colors, from the rainbow colors. Do you remember the rainbow colors? Yes, red and yellow and pink. Red, yellow, pink, green, purple, blue. Well done. Now choose 6 from these colors and trace the sound. We will start from the dot. Yes, round. I choose red, okay. Up, down, flick, da. Okay. Now let's read this word. Huh? Who can read? Mid. Well done. Huh? Desk. Excellent. And. Well done. Mad. Excellent. How many sound in the word mad? 1, 2, 3. What is the first sound? What is the second one? What is the last one? Da. Excellent. What's this? Sad. How many sounds? 3 sounds. Well done.